super excited. Woohoo! Step one, protect your work surface. I'm using trash bags. Step two, pick the colors of your choice. I picked black and light blue. Yay! Now you have to twist your shirt. I'm doing the swirly design. Once you apply your rubber bands, I already put one on. After you apply all your rubber bands, it should look like this. You fill the bottles with water to activate them. Make sure you put your big clear gloves on. They're gigantic. Next, you start applying the dye. Look like this. Now you have to wait 6 hours. That's a long time. Put it in a Ziploc bag for 6 hours. It's been 6 hours. Now I gotta wash the dye off. Now it's time to rinse it off. It looks amazing.